At Gainesville Health and Fitness, one of the things that sets us apart is our center just for women. Let's take a look.
Located in Thornbrook Village, the Gainesville Health and Fitness Center for Women is an all-women's club with numerous amenities, including the GHFC weight loss system, personal training, Pilates, and the core spinal fitness system. The Women's Center also promotes strength training and conditioning with access to free weights, strength training machines, a variety of cardiovascular equipment, and a complete schedule of aerobic and strength conditioning classes.
Hi, I'm Ann Rollerson. I'm the manager of the Gainesville Health and Fitness Center for Women. I wanted to talk to you about the Women's Center and what we do here. We are a full service facility and we have all women staff, and we help you every time you come into the club, not just the first time, but every time. We want you to feel comfortable, safe, secure, and have fun working out. And our staff provides that for you.
Let's hear what real members are saying about Gainesville Health and Fitness Centers.
The people, all of the young women who work at the fitness center are terrific. They are always eager to help, to set the machines. Now that my children are a little bit older and at school, I'm able to go there just after dropping them off at school, as I am, walk into the women's center, grab a class, and then able to spend time with some of my friends that I've made over the years there, because after you see them time and time again in class, you get to know them by name, and just to grab a cup of coffee afterwards or something, it's a great friendship building time.
The things I like about the Women's Center are the fact that it's a little more intimate setting than a really big gym. Also, when you walk in there, the staff is so friendly and professional, and you walk in and it's in within a relatively short time, you know everybody that's working there and they know you. And when you walk in, they're like, hey, how are you? And I like the fact that it's friendly and professional. I don't even need the professional, I like the friendly. So that works out great.
Hi, my name is Deborah Johnson. I work here at the Gainesville Health and Fitness Center for Women, and I'm a membership counselor, and I would love to invite you in to experience the Women's Center with us. Things that you can do at the Women's Center is we start you on exercise programs. So we set you up for your needs. If you have an injury or you have restrictions from pregnancies, then we know exactly what we can do for you to help you get started. We also have group exercise classes. There's a wide variety to choose from, so it fits everybody from just doing yoga all the way up to kickboxing or cycling. There's lots of different things to choose from.
The classes were just so dynamic and energizing, and the music, the moves, I felt comfortable, and I felt like the instructors were trained and knew what they were doing, and so it was just a great time. Also, of course, getting fit in the meantime and getting my body back in shape.
We also have a baby care, so when you come in, you don't have to worry about your kids being at home and waiting for mommy to get back. We have a daycare, so they can stay and play and do crafts, and they do a little bit of exercises with those kids too, so that while you're exercising, your kids are having a good time and you're happy mommy. We also have, for the end of your time, to go and relax in our sauna, steam, and jacuzzi area. I love this part because moms and women do not take time to relax. So this gives you a chance to just chill out, go and do the jacuzzi, the sauna, and the steam, and feel refreshed when you leave here.
I used to think it was really selfish of me to, you know, take this 3 hours a week and go to a gym and work out. And especially after I had kids, I always thought, wow, I should be home teaching them how to make, you know, the Eiffel Tower with popsicle sticks. You know, we need some quality time. It's actually a selfless thing that I do because I'm keeping myself in the best shape that I can be for as long as I can be, so that years and years and many years down the road, I'm just not a mess of medical problems for my kids to deal with, you know, or my husband. And if I just happen to look better in the process, it's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. You know, it's all for them, really.
At Gainesville Health and Fitness Center for Women, we are passionate about helping women of all ages, shapes, and fitness levels make exercise a habit. This women-only wellness center addresses health issues that affect women, such as breast cancer, heart disease, and osteoporosis, to name a few. The all-female staff make this facility inviting to women and take away the anxiety associated with starting an exercise program.
The trainers are going to be here every single time you come in, so you don't have to worry about it, you don't have to think about it. We have our ellipticals and the Stairmasters and the bicycles and the treadmills so that we're changing things all the time so you don't get bored with your workouts. And part of my job as being your counselor is I'm going to help you change all that around so that you're not doing the same thing all the time, because that's what gets you in a rut, and that's why it's hard to succeed on your own, and that's where we come into play.
This center is specifically designed to meet women's fitness needs and foster that all-important balance between mental health and physical health.
Now, what's really special about the Women's Center, I feel like it's family. I feel like it's my home. I've actually been a member for 27 years, and I've actually worked here for 21 years. And to me, every woman that comes in here is family. They look forward to seeing you. We help motivate each other. If you're not here, we know you're not here. If I'm not here, they know I'm not here. So it's really nice that you build the bonds and the friendships with the women over the years. I've watched kids grow up from being little toddlers to now members, and now they're thriving. And some of them are now even employees and work here at the Gainesville Health and Fitness for Women. And it's a really nice atmosphere. You come as you are. You don't have to worry about if your hair is in place or if your makeup's done. You just come and exercise and have a good time and know that we're going to be here to support you. I had cancer in 2005, and I just couldn't wait to be able to get over the chemo and the weakness to get back to the Women's Center to see my friends and to get busy getting healthy again. So I think that all the way around, it just makes me feel more fit, more flexible, healthier individual.
We welcome you to visit our centers to see more firsthand. Schedule your first visit today.